Let's take a tour through the Madeleine, built at fit and finish level extra. This open concept show home is over 2,200 square feet and includes 3 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms, with an included basement development and a hidden oversized pantry. This show home was built for entertaining friends and family. Every inch of square footage is meticulously planned for convenience and functionality. Your front entryway, with abundant natural light and convenient closet, leads directly into your open concept kitchen with a large island and eating bar. The central dining area allows for functional gatherings, big and small. There is plenty of storage with cabinetry in your kitchen area. Let's take a look inside of the oversized hidden pantry. Next, we enter the great room with a stunning open to above feature, letting the natural light pour through your entire main floor. A flex room or den is tucked behind the gorgeous optional electric fireplace, as shown in this show home. This space can be used as a playroom, office, or a getaway to curl up and read a good book. This could also be the optional main floor bedroom. Take a look through your triple pane windows, standard on all Jamin built homes, to save you money and energy, as well as reducing outside sounds. Through the patio door, you see the optional 14 by 10 foot deck, perfect for outdoor eating and spending time with friends and family. Finally, in this show home, your main floor half bath is located on a separate step down level for added privacy, near to the entrance from your garage. Or choose to have direct access to your oversized pantry from the garage entrance, with the half bathroom tucked near to the flex room. You could also choose an expanded mudroom option from your garage entrance or a side entry. There are so many different ways to configure your main floor. Ask us how. Let's head upstairs. This spacious central bonus room is sure to be a space well used by your family. As you walk down the hall towards the second and third bedroom, you'll notice the open to below feature and large window, keeping your upper floor bright. Both secondary bedrooms feature spacious walk-in closets and convenient access to the washroom, which could feature optional Jack and Jill sinks. Off the bonus room is your upper walk-in laundry room with built-in linen storage. The owner's suite is the perfect size for a king bed or oversized furniture, featuring a retreat space with ample natural light. The master ensuite is truly stunning, with not one, but 2 walk-in closets, separate his and her sinks, a soaker tub, stand-up shower, and a private water closet. You'll never want to leave. Let's head down to the lower level. This basement has been developed with a large recreational space for whatever suits you best. There is a built-in wet bar and a full 4th bedroom and bathroom. We have a variety of basement development options available for your needs. The mechanical room is the heart of the home. Let's take a look at Jamin's core performance features. Here, you will find your tankless hot water heater, providing hot water on demand. The heat recovery ventilation system brings you fresh air every 3 hours. And the high-efficiency 2-stage furnace is 30% more efficient than the other furnaces on the market. The foundation of your home is wrapped in a dimpled membrane to repel water. Finally, this is where you will find the connectivity to your included 6-panel solar system, included on all our single-family homes. Another one of our features to help you save money. The Madeleine can be personalized in so many different ways. Thank you for touring with us today. Visit our sales center or contact us to book a private appointment.